There's a guardsman on sentry, you see, like, he's on guard duty. And it's about 4 o'clock in the morning, it's very dark. He's got the rifle there. And he's standing about 4 o'clock in the morning. Very dark. And he falls asleep. Now, that's a crime, isn't it? I mean, they can put him aside for that. Straight away. So he's standing there asleep like that. Not like that, like that. Just standing there. And all of a sudden, the sergeant major comes around with the only officer. Marshal like that. And now he's standing right in front of him. And there he is asleep. And there's a sergeant major like that. But all of a sudden, he just opens his eyes just a little bit like that. Not much, just a little bit like that. And he can see him standing there, you see. So he's got to think quick now, hasn't he? Yeah, it's got, otherwise he's going to be inside. So he stands like that for a few minutes. And he opens his eyes, he says, amen.